Hi friends, today I will show you how I make my Indian flatbread dough. Hi friends, welcome to my channel Home and Soul. The ingredients that we will need today are 250 grams of flour, this is like 2 cups of flour, some salt, oil and water to make the dough. Today I'm going to use my Ninja food processor to make the dough. I've already put 250 grams of flour in the jar. I'm going to use half a teaspoon of salt. And 2 teaspoons of oil. And then I'm going to blend it without any water first, so the oil mixes up with the flour. I'm going to use the dough setting. To start, I have taken 1 cup of water and I will pour the water slowly. Remaining water that I have. And let it blend again. And do you see guys, my dough is ready. To make my dough, I have used approximately 250 ml of water. My dough is ready. If you like my video, please click on the like button and subscribe.